I've recommended to so many people and I've got good reviews about the face cream. Back to my YouTube channel. If you're just stopping by for the first time, hi, my name is Cassie and you are highly welcome. I make videos on skincare, DIYs, product review, fashion and style. So guys, if you're not subscribed, please click on the subscribe button on your phone and subscribe. Turn on your bell notification to be notified whenever I upload new video. And if you're already a subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you for clicking on my video. Thank you for watching my video. I am super grateful. So guys, in today's video, I'll be talking about a particular face cream that I've recommended to so many people and I've got good reviews about the face cream. I'm talking about this La 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 face cream. This is the face cream I'm talking about. La 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 face cream. I don't know if you guys can see. This face cream is so good, so nice. So this video is kind of a requested video. A friend of mine, and this is a subscriber, said I should make a review about this La 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 face cream and how you can promise it to get a whitening face, because this La 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 face cream, they wrote La 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 whitening cream. Though it's a whitening cream, but if you use it on its own, it's not going to whiten you. That is just the honest truth. It will not whiten you if you use it on its own. It is only when you promix it that it works fast. For those who have used this La 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 face cream can testify to it that if you use it on its own, it doesn't work fast. It works very, very slow, but when you promix, that is when it works fast. So this is what I would say you should use to promix it. It's what I've been giving to clients. My Apivate face lightening tube cream. Apivate lightening tube cream. If you add this lightening tube cream to this face cream, trust me guys, this face cream is going to whiten your face within 2 weeks plus. You will love your face. It's going to whiten your face. So to the person that requested for this video, I hope you get what I'm trying to say. So if you want to promix this face cream, all you need to do is to add this tube, one tube into your La 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 face cream, and you are good to go. And you have that milky face. Your face will look so shiny. It will glow. It doesn't have any side effects. In case you are scared, it doesn't have any side effect at all. This one is safe, and this one is safe. Though this tube cream has clobetasol, which is a kind of lightening agent, a whitening agent, form of hydroquinone, but it doesn't affect your face because I am using it for my face. And as you can see, my face is very nice. It doesn't affect my face. It is so super nice. It is super good. And one thing about this Apivate is that if you're getting this Apivate, please try and get the original one. Try and get the original one, because it has fake one as well. And if you want to mix it, one of these and one of these, then you are good to go. It's very, very effective. It will whiten your face. It will clear very your face. If you have pimples, this cream is going to help clear it. If you have sunburn, this cream is going to help clear it. If it's not good, I won't come here and make a review on it. It's so nice. You can go for it. So that's it for this video. If you love this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and I'll see you on my next video.